Hello everyone. Today we'll be solving the question, if A is an identity matrix of order 3, then the trace of 3 into A to the power 1000 is. So an identity matrix of order 3 looks something like this. So we just make an identity matrix, which is a 3 by 3 matrix. And what is the trace of an identity matrix? So a trace of an identity matrix would be nothing but the sum of the diagonal elements. So in this case, the trace of this matrix is going to be 1 plus 1 plus 1, which is 3. So this becomes the trace of A matrix. So now coming back to the question, which is 3 into A to the power 1000. So first things first, if A is an identity matrix, we know that identity matrix power n is always going to be equal to the identity matrix, right? So if A is an identity matrix, what does that mean? A power 1000 is going to be nothing but A, which is going to be the identity matrix. So now let's see what the further simplified thing is going to be. So on simplification, we're getting this as 3i. So this is nothing but 3 times the identity matrix, which is 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. So if I multiply this and do my scalar multiplication, I'm going to get 3, 0, 0, 0, 3, 0, and 0, 0, 3. And the trace of this matrix, which is nothing but 3 times A to the power 1000 now, is going to be 3 plus 3. Plus 3, which is equal to 9. So this is my final answer. The trace of 3 into a power 1000 is equal to 9.